What's going on, everyone? My name is Kryptonite, and today I'm bringing a bit of a serious video. A year ago, on the 4th of this month, my friend Andrew Gatton passed away in a car accident. So what I wanted to do was, on the 4th, I was gonna perform Eminem's "Like Toy Soldiers," which I'm not changing any of the lyrics or nothing like that. I'm not claiming this as, like, my own version or nothing. I'm just performing it. Because I know Eminem lost Proof, and he was such a best friend to him, like Andrew was to me. So I'm doing the instrumental version because, you know, I don't need the lyrics. I memorize the song to a T, and I feel I could do this, you know, for skill. Alright, so here we go. Hopefully I don't start tearing up during any of this and ruin everything. Eminem's "Like Toy Soldiers." Here we go. Like, what? I'm supposed to be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means go toe-to-toe with the benzina, it don't matter. Never drag them in battles that I can't handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. There's some shit ever just pop off. It's supposed to be beside. Now Joss, I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross and cross it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, as shit went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas. Even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. It's a what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I gotten it. It was never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intentions, my intentions were good. I went through home career without ever mentioning, and that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Plus Dre told me stay out, she just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched her grab my teeth. Oh, he's all over TV down talking to man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand this is business and this shit just isn't none of my business, but still knowing that it could pop off at any minute, cause used to be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, shit just escalated. Angel's words more is it, it's a different ballgame. Calling names, you ain't just rapping. We actually try to stop the 50 and job beat from happening. Me and Dre south and kicked in, had a chat with him. Asked him not to start, he wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gapping in magazines how he stabbed him. Fucking 50 smashed and mashed and let him have it. Meanwhile, my intentions pull me in another direction. Some receptionist at the source answers froze at his desk, has an obsession for me. Thinks I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. Well, now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways that came up was through that publication. It's the same one that made me famous. Now the owner of it, it's got a grudge against me for nothing. Well, fuck it, that other sucker could get it too. Fuck him then. I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think that we just inherited 50's beef with Murder Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine. Ain't like either of us mine. We still have soldiers that's on the front line, willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extorted, strictly to show they support us. Maybe shout them out in a rap or up in a chorus and show them we love them back. Let them know how important it is to have Running Avenue soldiers up in our corners. The loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. But I ain't trying to have none of my people hurt or murdered. It ain't worth it. I can't think of a perfecter way to word it than to just say that I love y'all too much to say the verdict. I walk away from it all before I let it go any further. But don't get twisted, it's not a plea that I'm copping. I'm just willing to be the bigger man if y'all could quit popping off with your jaws while knocking. Frankly, I'm sick of talking. I'm not gonna let someone else's coffin rest on my conscience, cuz. Like, what? I'm sorry, I'm so used to hearing this live. And there we go. That was me performing Eminem's Like Toy Soldiers. And rest in peace, Andrew. I know you're still looking down on me ever, even after your passing. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you did, leave a like and hit that like button. Leave a comment. Sorry, my brain's confused. And subscribe. And Superman punch that subscribe button to become a fellow Kryptonian today. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Stay awesome, my fellow Kryptonians.